And also new this morning, the Central Point Police Department has sworn in their very first female chief of police. The Mail Tribune reporting overnight that Chris Allison was sworn in as chief of police at Central Point City Hall Thursday afternoon. Allison says she is proud to be working in her hometown police department while she started her career with Oregon State Police. Back in 1992, she has been with the department since 1998.
Congrats to her starting today.